In the late 19th century, Irish-born engineer C.Y. O'Connor had the foresight to deepen the harbour and transform this once sleepy town into the state trade capital and gateway to riches for thousands of gold miners. Prepare a mint sprig garnish. Chill a Collins glass and put to one side. Slap a handful of mint into the palm of your hand and add into a cocktail shaker. Lightly press to release their beautiful aromatics. Add sugar syrup and cloudy apple juice. These are balanced by fresh lemon juice. Made in the Swan Valley of Western Australia, Old Young's smoked vodka marries hickory, cherrywood, peat, and eucalyptus for a rather unique tipple. Fill with cubed ice and shake for 10 seconds. Open. Dip taste. Drain any excess water from the Collins glass. Fine strain. Top with Fentimans tonic. Add a drop of Bitterman's celery bitters. Lightly churn to integrate all of the ingredients together. Top with further ice if required. Gently tap the mint sprig into the palm of your hand and position in the top of the drink. Rinse equipment and replace. Present and serve.